My life.
All right. We're a week out from this mug. We are going to be fighting at the 148-pound division. I have to talk with Coach and some of the other fighters. More guys my size that way. You know what I mean? Scared, nervous, and excited. Just all the feelings, man. I've been feeling all the feelings throughout this whole process, you know. I made the decision that I was going to compete January 1st. That's when I started going consistently. So all in all, by the time the fight comes, I'll have 16 weeks of Muay Thai training. And I put myself into a 10-week fight camp of, you know, no alcohol, no social media, trying to eat as good as possible. Although, I'm not going to lie, my diet was probably the one thing that was probably slacking a little bit, you know. No fast food, but just, I feel like it could have been a little better. So today, I'm just going to do a little day in the life, kind of show how I've been living out these past couple weeks. I already weighed myself, about buck 56, buck 57 right now. I want to be like 154 by next Thursday, so I only have to shed 6 pounds in a day. I just got done with my breakfast, little light breakfast, banana and some oats. Gonna drink some water, about to hit a gym. Gonna try to sweat as much as possible. Probably hit the stationary bike, some resistance bands, hit the bag a little bit, hit the sauna, and then come back, rest. I might or might not go look at some new equipment to try out tonight. I'm dialing into my last couple sparring sessions tonight and tomorrow. So I'm making sure, you know, I guess I'll just cross my T's and dot my I's and still trying to learn as much as possible all the way up into the event. Mentally, I'm ready as can be, you know, and I'm confident. I just want to go out there and perform and fight my fight and express myself. And honestly, it sounds cliche, but just have fun. That's the whole reason why I'm doing this, is because I think it's so badass to train Muay Thai. And I just want to go out there and have as much fun as possible. This is going to be great. 7 days, baby. Let's get it.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Let's go, yeah. Yeah. I'm a walking Bennett, nigga. I should be a LC. I keep shooters one point with me, just like I'm CP3. I was up in Bushwick with that blicky, like I'm 22G. Tripping out this cyber set, sometimes I put my mind at ease. Pull up with that rifle, like I'm Devin Booker, number net. Told the mama I ain't even trying to smash, I want number net. Told these folks that I ain't flying commercial, I do number jets. If any ops survive when we slide, then he considered blessed. Feeling like I'm Trey, I'm with the Glock because I score a lot. Feeling like I'm Yoda with the wisdom because I know a lot. Counting up the extra in the trial, I might go buy some stocks. The AR-556 will go through walls just like it's juggernaut. Think about my safety, so I bulletproof the SUV. The AP on my wrist, inside the clutch, shine like some LEDs. I know some niggas who learn how to shoot before they learn to read. All that money got me buying land, it got me signing deeds. Juicing for 2 weeks, I need to clean, feel like my soul corrupted. All these players in this circle, you gon' get your bitch abducted. Right now, yeah, I'm in it, fucking catch you, hear that motor purr. This week, I'ma twist up off a cone, you smell exotic burn. My lady got a bin and now she earning, she keep buying purses. We on strewn and drug right here, natural, we not doing perkies. All I do is hit you like on savage, we not doing.
Thank you, Geska.
Cash line, what it do? Boo.
Back again. On that chopper, it just stay on shit. Fuck the coppers, oppers like a butler, I just wait on shit. You goofy niggas trapping for 3 weeks and still ain't major shit. I got so much frost on this new rollie like I sprayed a wrist. No 36, we rock 41s, I day and date a bitch. Made me like 5 million in 1 year, bitch, I was made for this. Fuck the talking, never do no lacking, up and spray the blick. Flashing that luxury at your show, we come and take it shit. Ooh, bitch, I do major shit. All this jewelry light up my whole neck, look like the Vegas Strip. Real roster, bought me a new mansion, cost me 80 bricks. You in the streets and still ain't touched a meal, you on some lazy shit. Crack a seal, finna drink it all, ain't on no saving shit. Mix
bathing shit. Hit the road, took 10,000 pills between banging Trish. Told my bitch to stuff it in her coochie, had to train a bitch. Stretch the work, do that shit like yoga, that's my trainer, bitch. Turn that chopper up like a little kid, I been to spank some shit. You the opposite of number two, that mean you ain't the shit. Hit the club and throw me up 10 racks, I love the rain and shit. Ghetto girl, and she got a fatty, that's my favorite bitch. Got the same bottles in my kitchen that my baby sip. Got a sketching on me, yeah, ho 30, end up painting shit. My mama said I got some screws loose, I need some maintenance. Private jet, oh, we in first class, ain't on no basic shit. Fucked around and got another op, he on the waiting list. All my homies play in the background because they ain't legit. Lot of habits, need to quit my cup, I can't be taking this. Ooh, yeah, I never fake with stick. Put me up a three in a cream soda, this a Faygo twist. Niggas in the game and falling out on some flagrant shit. How you gangin' go against the guys? Yeah, that's plagiarist. Pop a Zanny, mix it with a flag. Let us ape shit. Hella shooters, blow shit like a hookah. Let us fake shit. Told her I can't lay like my drink, but lay your name.
1, 2, 3, flag.
Shit paying off, yeah, that's what patient. Catch
some
flakes and we gon' get the step and out from beta shit. Baby Glock, that's poking out, look like a taser stick. Cuddy told me if he whacked the witness, get the case dismissed.